to everybody in the hood.
Yo, as I got to the end of this album, I got to thinking about what was important. This is grown man music. So I thought about what was important to a grown man. And one of those things is prayer. So I want to end it in a prayer. Dear Father in heaven, in this world of crazed men, thank you for making my home a haven. Thank you for your spirit with the seeds I'm raising. Thank you for giving me mics for blazing. Though in my past ungodliness was raging, and chances of being at your right hand was way slim, you sent your angel when my life's point was breaking, and showed me in your grace as I had stated. No matter the trials and hard time I'm facing, I see your steps in my path when I retrace them. Now there's the blessings of faith I'm tasting, so for every single one of those you I'm praising. Now I avoid the devils and fake friends, live my life for you, my kids, and make ends. The water is your word in which I take in, and I drink 8 glasses a day to stay cleansed. As your blessings pour, let my heart be its basin. Practice love, cause it's the way to erase sins. Talk to non-believers and try to save them, but please help deliver me from temptation. God, my enemies, I don't hate them. Help them to learn how your word can change men. Protect your servants going through tribulation. Won't be too long before the new creation, when death is no more and you heal those aching, and we show the earth appreciation. No more wars and mass annihilation, and we're no longer troubled by Satan. When the lion and lamb together are laying, all races is one, our children are playing. Jehovah, if it's your will, grant for what I'm praying. I ask in the name of your son, Jesus. Amen.